Angkucok.
President, please be seated.
Ong Nunjudah Pakah Mutok Kajamlakan Deputy Samnaka.
The court is back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And the floor is now given to the defense team for Mr. Kyo Sampong to resume her line of questioning. You may now proceed.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Bon après-midi, Monsieur Ixen. J'ai encore quelques questions pour vous avant de céder la parole à mon confrère Kong Samon. Lors de votre entretien avec les enquêteurs du Bureau des causes de l'instruction en juillet 2008, est-il exact que Monsieur Issa Osman était également présent?
Is it true that Mr. Issa Osman was also present?
Answer, yes, he was there.
Oui, il était là.
At my house.
Dans ma maison.
Et il est exact également de dire que vous l'aviez rencontré avant cet entretien?
Before this interview?
Answer, yes, that is true. I met him once already before that time.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez à quelle date vous l'aviez rencontré?
The date when you met him?
Answer, I cannot recall the date.
Je ne me souviens pas de la date.
I met him. I spent one whole day from the morning until the evening talking to him.
Et si je vous dis la date de mars 2001, est-ce que ça vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
If I speak about March 2001, does that somehow refresh your memory?
Answer, yes, I agree to what you said.
Vous avez indiqué que vous avez passé toute la journée avec lui. Est-ce que il vous a recontacté après cet entretien de 2001 pour faire des vérifications avec vous sur le récit que vous lui aviez donné?
I told him what I know.
Réponse, je lui ai dit ce que je savais.
Entre ce premier entretien et le moment où vous l'avez revu avec les enquêteurs des causes d'instruction, est-ce que vous l'avez revu?
Did you see him again?
Answer, no. It was the only one time that I
non, c'est la seule fois
met him.
Que je l'ai
once at Ampel village
une
and
fois
another
village
one at Ampère.
Une autre fois Ampère.
Une dernière précision sur
the
les
last point of clarification now.
Personnes qui avaient des responsabilités entre 75 et 79 dans votre district. Est-ce que vous connaissez un certain Balsik, alias Ho?
No, I do not know this person.
Je ne connais pas cette personne.
Et ma dernière série de questions, est-ce que vous connaissez un cham du nom de Nosatas?
Nosatas, I do not know this person either. Perhaps we are not living in the same village.
Peut-être que nous n'habitons pas le même village.
Est-ce que vous connaissez une certaine Ahmad Sophia?
A person by the name of Ahmad Sophia?
Ahmad Sophia, God scholar.
Answer, no, I do not know either Ahmad Sophia.
Et enfin, est-ce que vous connaissez
And
un certain Souf Romli ou Yusuf Romli, alias Lee?
A surname Yusuf Romli, alias Lee.
I do not know the individual you are referring to, Romli or Lee.
Je vous remercie de ces réponses et je cède la parole à mon confrère Kong Sam-un.
Thank you for these answers and I will now give the floor to my colleague Kong Sam-un.
Maître Kong Sam-un.
Hello,
Mr. Sen, I have a few questions in relation to the holy text of the Quran. Do you hold any position in relation to your religion?
Au sujet de votre religion?
Answer, no, I have no position, but I was tasked with taking care of the mosque.
Mais j'étais chargé de prendre soin de la mosquée.
Counsel, thank you. This morning, in relation to your statement,
ce matin, concernant ce que vous avez déclaré devant la chambre,
rather, my apology, yesterday,
je m'excuse, hier,
at around 16:03:43, you were asked by Litco lawyer for civil parties in relation to the killing of a woman, and the woman was tied to a plank, and her neck was cut and the body was thrown into the pit. Your answer at that time, you stated that I have never heard, I did not witness the incident, but I heard people say that she was bitten and thrown into the pit. That is why I said I do not know about this incident. I want you to clarify what you said yesterday. Did you witness this incident, or did you hear about the incident from someone else?
Par quelqu'un d'autre.
Answer. I did not witness, I did not see the pit, but I was told that there was a pit close to the wall. It was a big pit.
C'était une grande fosse.
People were taken to the pit.
Les gens étaient emmenés vers la fosse.
And they were placed at the pit council.
Et on les plaçait.
Mr. Witness, I want to interrupt you. I
Avocat,
would like you to clarify a point in relation to a woman who was tied to a plank and her neck was cut.
Et dont la gorge aurait été tranchée.
You were asked by Litco lawyer Litco for civil parties yesterday, so I need your clarification whether you witnessed this incident or you only heard from someone about the incident.
Bien, avez-vous simplement entendu quelqu'un parler, vous relater
Answer.
Cet incident?
I did not witness that incident by myself.
Réponse, je n'ai pas vu cet incident de mes propres yeux.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
Who told you?
Qui vous
Where
a
did you
cet
hear
incident?
This incident from?
De qui avez-vous entendu parler de cet incident?
Answer. Those who were with me during the time
réponse,
that we
were
detained, I did not know whether that was the
détenus,
actual incident
si
taking place during that time.
Counsel,
do you know that individual's name? Answer, no, I do not know. Some of them had been taken away and killed. Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
I would like to ask you about the events at Drie Village. You made mention that you were arrested and placed in a house close near the river. And you also stated that the distance from the house where you were detained to the river bank was about 50 meters away. Could you once again tell the size of the house that you were detained and
les dimensions de la maison dans
what
laquelle vous étiez
did
détenu.
That house look like?
Nous décrire également l'apparence de cette maison.
Answer.
Réponse.
It was a traditional house, a stilt house.
Traditionnelle.
And it was 11 meters long and 6 meters wide.
Mètres de long sur 6 mètres de large.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat,
how about windows?
Merci.
How many windows?
Qu'en est-il des fenêtres? Combien de fenêtres y avait-il?
Answer. Two windows at
réponse.
Each side.
Deux fenêtres de chaque côté.
And there were doors in the front and at the back. And the doors and windows were locked at the time when I was detained inside council. So now, from my understanding, there were windows on each side.
Il y avait donc des
and
de chaque côté.
There were two doors as well. So now, concerning the
portes.
Windows, so there were
mais
four windows on two windows on one side and another two windows on another side. Is that correct?
De chaque côté?
Answer, yes, that
réponse,
is correct.
Oui.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
A while ago, you stated that there was one door in the front and another one at the back.
À l'avant.
Beside the windows and the doors, were there any windows and doors on other sides of the room?
Les fenêtres et les portes, y avait-il d'autres
answer, no.
issues dans la pièce?
My apology.
Non.
There was only one door in the front.
Je m'excuse. Il n'y avait
no
qu'une seule
back
porte
door.
À l'avant. Il n'y avait pas de porte derrière.
The door was in the front.
La porte était devant.
Counsel, thank you.
L'avocat.
You have stated that
merci.
Doors
vous
and windows
venez de
were
dire
locked
que les portes
completely.
Et les fenêtres étaient complètement fermées.
What about the wall? What was the wall
qu'en
made of?
Du mur? De quoi était fait le mur?
Answer, the walls were made out of a plank. And there were cracks in between the planks.
Entre les planches.
And there were cracks and holes that we could see what happened inside the house.
De voir
counsel, thank
ce
you. Could you tell the court the size
merci
of the cracks that you could look through
de
it?
La taille des fissures par lesquelles vous pouviez voir?
Answer. It was about the, you know, the size between my two fingers,
c'était à peu
and
près la
I could
de mes deux
see the outside
et je pouvais voir
through
l'extérieur
the cracks.
Par
you, counsel, you shows to all of us that the size of the cracks were.
La défense. Vous venez de nous montrer la taille.
was, you know,
de ses fentes,
of the side between my two fingers.
Que c'était
Could you give an estimate how large was the crack?
Une estimation de la largeur de ses fentes.
It was the size as the microphone.
C'était à peu près de la longueur du micro.
Counsel for proper record. So how large was it? Could you specify it in centimeters?
Soit correctement porté au procès
verbal, was it the size of one finger?
Centimètre? Était-ce la taille d'un doigt?
Answer. I could not get your question. What do you want to know from me?
Que voulez-vous savoir exactement de moi?
Counsel, you raised your finger and showed to us the size of the cracks. So now, could you tell the court whether the cracks were the size of which finger on your hands?
Plutôt, à quel doigt correspondait la taille des fentes?
So it was the size as the, you know, the space that be between my two fingers.
L'espace était équivalent à l'espace qui sépare mes deux doigts.
Counsel.
Avocat.
Now, if compared to your thumbs,
was the, à votre pouce,
you know, were the cracks of your thumb size?
Ces fentes avaient-elles la taille de votre pouce?
Answer. The cracks were smaller compared to my
Les fentes étaient
fingers
plus petites
or thumbs.
Que mes pouces.
Counsel, thank you.
Ou mes doigts.
You
défense,
stated
merci.
That the distance from the house to the river
Vous
bank was about 50 meters.
Qu'il y
were
avait
there any
50
trees?
Entre la maison
In
la berge,
front of the
y avait-il
house?
Des arbres devant la maison?
Answer. There was a large tree near the wall of the house.
Près du mur de la maison.
And there were bamboos tree as well.
Également
there were bamboo
des
trees close to the house
près de
and
la maison.
Near the river bank, there was
Et
a pier that the boat stopped. Counsel, what about vegetables?
Question.
Were there any vegetables
des
or fruit trees?
Des légumes ou des arbres fruitiers?
Answer, no. There were only bamboo trees
Réponse
along
non, il n'y avait que des bambous
the river
le long
bank
de la rivière.
And close to the house. And how
Et
large were
maison.
The bamboo trees?
Et quelle était la taille des bambous, demande la défense.
Answer. The bamboo were rather large. It's about, some of them were about 3 meters long.
Assez grands. Certains mesuraient 3 mètres.
Counsel, thank you. Could you tell
Défense,
the court
merci.
So where were you sitting
pourriez-vous dire, à
in
chambre?
The house? You made a mention yesterday that you were standing in the rear that made you be able to untie the rope and made an escape.
À délier vos liens et à vous
Did
échapper.
You sit or stand in one particular place, or were you able to move around in the house?
Ou pouviez-vous circuler librement dans la maison?
Answer. It was about 7:30 or 8 p.m. that night when the military or soldiers came into the house. I was at the back, behind others.
Derrière les autres.
Soldiers were tightening the ropes.
Les soldats étaient en train de serrer
and some
les cordes.
Soldiers were relieving themselves close near the house.
près de
and
la maison.
During that time, I was able to untie the rope
et
and slide open the planks so
et
that I could flee, so those who were in front of me could not see what I was doing at that time.
Ce que j'étais en train de faire.
Counsel, Mr. Witness,
la défense, Monsieur le témoin,
during the day of during the day time, where were you sitting?
Pendant la journée, où étiez-vous assis?
Answer. We were sitting
réponse.
Close to one another in
nous
the house.
Proches les uns des autres
and
dans la maison.
Our hands were tied to a rope.
Nos mains étaient attachées à une corde.
Counsel, you stated that there were many of you inside the house.
Vous avez dit que vous étiez nombreux à l'intérieur de la maison.
Does it mean that you were sitting in the front, you know, inside the house, in the front, near the door, or at the back?
Vous étiez assis
so where were you at that time?
À la porte, ou plutôt à l'arrière. Où étiez-vous situé?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was sitting on an other side,
j'étais assis
rather at the back
à l'arrière
of the house.
De la maison.
I was sitting close to the wall,
j'étais près
on the left side.
À gauche. Sur le côté gauche.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, je vous remercie.
You stated that you could see the boats.
Vous avez dit que
the
boat
towing the
bateau,
prisoners who were tied to the rope or string. So where were you at that time that you could
corde.
Be able to see the boat?
Où vous trouviez-vous?
Answer. I was inside that house and with my hands tied to the rope with counsel. I want to know the position where you were sitting in the house. So could you tell the court about the position, the exact position where you were sitting in the house? Answer. I was sitting
réponse.
Close to the wall and I
assis près
told
du
others to look through the cracks
et j'ai dit aux autres
and
de
we could
par
see
la
the boats through the cracks of the walls.
Et nous pouvions voir le bateau
all of us inside the house could see the boats.
À l'intérieur pouvaient voir le bateau.
Counsel, did you see the boat
défense,
clearly? You have just told the court that there were bamboo trees close to the house.
Près de la maison.
Answer.
Réponse.
The bamboo trees did not block our view. And the bamboo trees were 70 meters away from the pyre, so the bamboo trees did not block the views.
Et
the bamboo trees were to the west of the house.
Les bambous se trouvaient à l'ouest de la maison.
Counsel. You stated that you could see the boat.
Vous avez dit que vous pouviez voir
towing,
le bateau, que vous voyez
people
bateau,
the whole day, entire day, and you have stated that you were sitting at the back of the house. So could you tell the court again the position where you were sitting in the house?
L'emplacement exact.
Answer. I was sitting close to
réponse.
The wall. I could see the whole incident when
l'incident.
People were tied, their hands were tied to the string attached to the stern of the boat.
They,
those people, 30 of them, were tied to a rope. I could see it clearly.
Counsel,
thank you.
Thank you.
Now, I want to know about the time when you were able to plea the house. And you stated that it was raining while you were pleading. Could you tell the court when it was when you pled the house? What month was it?
Il pleuvait. Pourriez-vous nous dire à quel mois de l'année cela s'est produit?
I cannot recall the month exactly. It was raining during on that day. I cannot tell you the exact month when I was able to plead counsel. What about the river, the water in the river, the situation of the water in the river? You stated that you had a water container and you filled the water in that container. So can you tell us about the situation of the water at the, during that time? Answer. If I stood on the bank, I could see the river
sur la berge, je pouvais voir
below the bank. And from the house, I could see the boat.
Et de la maison, je pouvais voir
the
bateau.
Water was not high in that season. Counsel, during that time, was it a rainy season or a dry season?
C'était la saison des pluies ou la saison sèche?
Answer.
Réponse.
During that time, the water was receding.
À cette époque-là, c'était le retrait des eaux.
Counsel, what about the water flow?
Et qu'en est-il du débit?
Did the water in the river flow very fast?
Est-ce que le débit était rapide?
Answer.
Réponse.
Yeah, the water did flow very fast in front of three or strong villages.
L'eau avançait rapidement devant le village de Trier.
So, how long did you, how many kilometers or meters did you swim during
combien
that time when you went into the river?
Combien de mètres avez-vous nagé lorsque vous êtes allé dans la rivière?
Answer. I cannot remember how many kilometers that I had to swim.
De combien de kilomètres.
However, when I left, or when I started swimming, it was around 12:30 midnight,
contre,
and I arrived at the other side of the embankment
nager,
at around
4
o'clock in the morning. So I cannot estimate how many kilometers that I had swam.
Sur quelle distance,
question. Did you actually
question.
Swim across
vous avez traversé le fleuve?
The
à la nage?
A river, or did you swim along the river before you reached the embankment on the other side?
Avez-vous nagé dans le
answer,
fleuve
I was actually swimming in the middle of the
réponse.
River.
J'ai nagé au milieu.
There was an island in the middle of the river near the Trehe village.
Près du village de Trehe.
Question. What was the distance from the middle of the river to the embankment?
Quelle distance séparait le milieu du fleuve de la rive?
And I can only provide you an estimate.
Je peux vous donner qu'une idée de cette distance.
It was pretty far.
C'était assez loin.
It could be 4 to 5 kilometers.
4 ou 5 kilomètres peut-être.
However, this is a very rough estimate.
Mais c'est simplement un ordre d'idée.
Question. I'd like to put a question to you in relation to the event that took place at Cap Paul this morning at around 9:47.
Ce matin, vers
9:47. You testified about the preparation by soldiers for the attack at Cap Paul, and later on a fight broke out.
Et qu'ensuite,
could you tell the court how long or how many days did the soldiers prepare themselves in the advancement of the fight?
Préparés avant de prendre Cap Paul d'assaut?
And I do not know for sure as for how long.
Exactement.
My elder sibling told me that the soldiers, many soldiers arrived at Kopal on boats. By boats. However, I did not know how many days they had spent.
Je ne sais pas combien de jours
Question.
Ils sont Question.
Can you confirm whether you learned of the event at the Kopal via your elder brother?
Pouvez-vous confirmer que vous avez eu vent des événements à Kopal par votre frère
Answer,
ou votre sœur?
Yes.
Réponse. C'est exact.
In fact, I learned it of my elder in-law.
En fait, c'est
Since at that time I was living in Ampel, a village, and my elder in-law fled to my village.
Justement, cette personne, ma belle famille, et
so, am I correct to
Question.
Say that you never witnessed what took place in
Kopal? Des événements à Kopal?
And so, yes, that is correct.
Oui,
I did not witness it personally. Counsel, thank you, Mr. Witness and Mr. President. I am done.
Merci,
thank
Monsieur
you.
Le témoin, Monsieur le Président, j'en ai terminé.
President, thank you.
Le Président.
The hearing
Merci.
Of the testimony of Mr. Etzen.
Voilà qui met fin à la comparution du témoin
It's now concluded, and Mr. Etzen, the chamber is
Monsieur
grateful
Etzen,
of your testimony as a witness for the last 2 days. Your testimony may contribute to ascertaining the truth in this case. You may now be excused and return to wherever you wish to go to, and the chamber wishes you all the best. Court officer, please, in collaboration with the Waisu, make a necessary transportation arrangement for the witness to return to, and also the civil party, namely to TCCP 244, into the courtroom. President, good afternoon, Mr. Civil Party.
Bon après-midi, Monsieur de Parti Civil. Comment vous appelez-vous?
Answer. Réponse. My name is Suponyamin.
Je m'appelle Suponyamin.
President, thank you, Mr. Suponyamin.
Merci,
and
Monsieur
when were you born?
Quand êtes-vous né?
Answer, I was born in 1954.
Je suis né en 1954.
President, thank you. And
Question.
Where were you born?
Où êtes-vous né?
Answer,
Réponse.
I was born in village 5, Swai Kleang commune, Kochma district, Kampong Cham province. Question.
Question.
Where is your current address?
Quelle est votre adresse actuelle?
Answer.
Réponse.
I still live in the
J'habite
same native village. However, now it is in Kbong
mais maintenant c'est
province
dans la province de Phnom Penh plutôt que la province de Kampong Cham.
Question, and what is your current occupation?
Quelle est votre profession?
Answer, réponse. I am a rice farmer.
Je suis riziculteur.
Question. What are the names of your father and mother?
Comment s'appellent vos parents?
Answer. My father is Sokman.
Mon père s'appelle Sokman.
And my mother is Ya Fatima.
Et ma mère s'appelle Ya Fatima.
Question. Thank you. And what is your wife's name? And how many
Question.
Children do you have together?
Merci. Comment s'appelle votre épouse et combien d'enfants?
Answer.
Réponse.
My wife's name is Ha, Fatima.
Ha Fatima.
And we have seven children.
Et nous avons sept enfants.
President, thank you. And Mr. Sopunyamin, at the conclusion of
Merci,
your
Monsieur
testimony as a civil party, you will be given an opportunity to make an impact statement of suffering that were inflicted upon you during the democratic Cambodia regime, if you wish to do so,
si vous souhaitez faire une telle déclaration.
And that's pursuant to Rule 91
bis
of the ECCC rule.
DCETC.
The chamber will hand the floor first to the lead co-lawyers for civil parties to put questions to this witness.
Pour le
Yamin,
du témoin,
and the combined time for both the co-prosecutors and the lead co-lawyers for civil parties are two sessions. You may proceed.
Vous avez la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President, and good afternoon,
Merci,
Your Honours.
Monsieur le Président, bon après-midi.
I'd like to assign Lao Chun-Te, a civil party lawyer, to put the question to the civil party, and then my colleague, Mayu, will continue putting the questions further.
Aura d'autres questions par la suite.
President, yes, you may proceed.
Le Président, je vous en prie.
Good afternoon, Your Honours. Good afternoon, everyone around the courtroom. My name is Lao Chun-Te. I am a lawyer for civil parties.
Des parties civiles.
And I actually came from the legal aid of Cambodia. And good afternoon, Mr. Bunyamin. I'd like to put some questions to you in relation to the experience you went through during the Democratic Cambodia regime from 17 April 1975 to 6 January 1979. My first question is the following. Where were you after the 17 April 1975? And were you ordered to leave your hometown?
Et vous a-t-on donné l'ordre de quitter votre ville natale?
Answer. Allow me to respond to your question, counsel. In fact, before 1975, I was still living in Svai Kleang.
En 1975, je vivais toujours dans le village de Svai Kleang.
Question. And after 1975, were you still living in Svai Kleang village, says the council?
Viviez-vous toujours dans le village de Svai Kleang?
Answer. As I said, before 1975, I was living in Svai Kleang village, that is in my home village. And after 1975, I was evacuated to Dambai district,
dans le district de Dambai.
In Seda in Kampong Cham province.
That was the Kampong Cham.
Question. And before that, that is while you were still living
avant
in
cela,
your home
vous
village.
Viviez toujours dans votre village natal.
What did the Khmer Rouge do to you and to other Cham people there?
Pouvez-vous décrire ce que les Khmer Rouges vous ont fait à vous et aux autres Cham?
Answer.
Réponse.
While I was living in Svai Klang village, and I had
Alors
lived there since I was born.
J'y habitais d'ailleurs depuis ma naissance.
Allow me to put it in a timeline.
Laissez-moi vous donner.
Under their initial control.
Sous leur contrôle initial.
Their policy was so good.
Ils avaient d'excellentes
politiques.
Ils ont fait de la propagande pour que nous puissions les rejoindre pour libérer le pays.
Ils respectaient
notre
religion. Et ça, c'était avant
1975.
Everything changed after
every
1975, that is after the liberation of
Phnom Penh. Après la libération de Phnom Penh.
President, Defense Council, you may proceed.
La parole est à la défense.
Council, Mr. President, thank you. I'd like
Merci,
to
Monsieur
put
le Président.
I'd like to submit a question to you.
J'ai une question à vous poser.
To instruct the civil party.
Je vous demanderai de bien vouloir.
In order to use a proper language, not to use any inappropriate language. For example, the word "weir" in Khmer refers to an animal or to an object, and not a
Khmer
human being.
Khmer fait référence à des animaux ou des objets,
and
pas
here,
des humains.
Before this court, we have an accused who is charged to be a leader of the Democratic Cambodia regime.
À qui l'on reproche d'avoir été un dirigeant
For that reason,
du camp démocratique.
It seems to be a contempted word when the civil party use the word weird toward the regime.
Pour faire référence au régime.
Lawyer for civil party. I'd like to respond, Mr.
J'aimerais répondre à cette observation, Monsieur le Président.
The way Mr. Pondiamin says it is very dialect.
C'est du dialecte.
It's a kind of slang used by him. President interrupt. And counsel, if you know the way your client speaks or says, then please make your question short and instruct him to respond precisely to the point. Otherwise, it will be a waste of time. And Mr. Civil Party, Mr.
Pondiamin,
please adhere to a proper language here. You are present in the court of law,
and
you should not use any inappropriate words that might have an impact or might affect other individuals. Please show your respect in this courtroom. Thank you.
Qui ne manque pas de respect à d'autres. Parti, donc veuillez, je vous prie, faire preuve de respect.
Lord Chunte, thank you.
Maître Lord Chunte. Merci.
And Mr. Civil Party, the
Monsieur de la
Chamber
Partie
has instructed you to please
la Chambre
use
vous a demandé de
appropriate
bien vouloir
language with respect.
Un langage plus respectueux.
Before the interruption, you spoke about
Avant
what happened in your village.
Vous étiez à décrire ce qui s'était passé dans votre village.
Can you please tell the court what happened during those first few months
Pouvez-vous
in your
dire
village?
À la cour ce qui s'est passé dans ces premiers mois, au cours de ces premiers mois dans votre village?
Answer.
La partie civile.
In 1975, the regime started to impose a restriction on our religion,
force us
to eat pork, and they did not allow us to fast.
Et ils ne nous ont pas permis de jeûner.
The restriction was imposed also on the food ration,
il y a eu compounded by
hard manual labor,
et, nous a and that du travail manuel très
made us very ardu. Difficult to survive.
Ce qui nous a...
Question.
Il était donc très difficile de survivre. Question.
You just spoke about the restrictions imposed by the
Khmer Rouge. Vous venez de parler des restrictions que les Khmer Rouges ont imposées.
Was the restriction also applied to the language or only to your religious practice?
Vous a-t-on interdit de parler votre langue en plus de parler, de pratiquer votre religion?
Allow me to
clarify
it.
The restriction was for us problematic since we were not allowed to speak the Cham language.
Préciser. En effet, cette restriction était difficile pour nous car nous n'avions pas le droit de parler la langue.
Almost to every aspect of life, on food,
les aspects de la vie, la nourriture,
on clothing,
les vêtements.
And women, Cham women were forced
les femmes,
to cut
les femmes
the hair
forcées
short.
De se couper les cheveux.
So the way of our living was extremely difficult.
Notre mode de vie était très difficile.
Question.
Question.
So you said they imposed restrictions on your community.
Donc,
and now in terms of food, were you forced to eat food that you should not?
Vous a-t-on forcé de manger de la nourriture interdite?
Answer. We were forced to eat the food that we could not eat, and if we did not eat, we would be accused of not giving up to our religious practice, and that would be subject to be monitored. If we oppose any of the principles they impose, then we would be accused of being an enemy of Angkor. Question.
Question.
Were there clear instructions as how you should act or should perform?
Vous a-t-on donné des instructions claires sur la façon d'agir?
Answer. Please be more
réponse.
Specific in your question.
Pouvez-vous être plus précis dans vos questions?
Question. Thank you.
Merci.
What I mean is that were there meetings held
là,
in your
village,
for instance, where instructions were told, where restrictions were informed, for instance?
Vous informez des nouvelles restrictions?
Answer.
Réponse.
They had their principles and instructions, and whenever they wanted to impose those instructions, we would be called to the meeting so that those instructions would be relayed and subsequently imposed.
Et
usually, the cooperative chief or the commune chief would present such impositions.
Question.
Question. Please direct your response to the bench when you answer my questions.
Donnez vos réponses au juge quand vous répondez à mes questions.
So, when such meetings Donc, were held where instructions or restrictions were announced,
à l'occasion de ces réunions où l'on communiquait les nouvelles restrictions,
to anyone who violated those regulations or restrictions?
Qu'arrivait-il à quelqu'un qui ne les respectait pas?
And allow me réponse. To inform the chamber.
Permettez-moi de dire à la chambre.
As I just said, if anyone violated the principle, the person will be accused of being an enemy.
Violait les principes, on les accusait d'être un ennemi.
For that reason, people were tied up and arrested almost every night.
I
can say that out of the 30 days in a month, 20 days where people were arrested and tied.
Des gens étaient arrêtés et ligotés.
So, it is my understanding that those people who were arrested were accused of violating their regulations or restrictions. And usually, they came to arrest those people at night time and put them on a horse cart and took them away. Counsel, Mr. Sivapati, please try to avoid and try to refrain from using the word we. You should refer to a particular person, for example, a commune chief or village chief.
Personne,
thank you.
Chef de commune,
so you said people were arrested. And who made those arrests? And where were those arrested sent to?
Et où étaient envoyées les personnes qui avaient été arrêtées?
I'm sorry, Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président,
I try my best not to use the word weird, but it's very difficult for me to make a change suddenly as I have used the word throughout my life. I know he is being... He is under protection by law.
Je sais que
but we also have to remember that he kills the people during the Kampuchea regime at his own discretion.
Par sa propre décision.
Counsel interrupts. Mr. Sivapati, please respond to my question.
Je vous prie de répondre à ma question.
Sivapati, I apologize, Mr. President. I've never been in the courtroom before, so please mind my words.
M'excuser, mon langage.
And Mr. Counsel, please repeat your question. I am lost.
La question, maître. J'ai oublié.
Question. You just
maître
stated
Lord,
that people were arrested, and my question to you was the following. Who actually arrested those people and where were they sent to?
Où ces gens et où les personnes arrêtées étaient-elles envoyées?
Nous sommes Jumriep en Savanaka.
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not know where those soldiers, who those soldiers were when
je
they arrested the people.
Soldats,
I did not know whether they were security force from the commune or from the district. They actually arrested those people and they were detained at the security center of the district. But I cannot make a conclusion that they were killed. However, I never saw them again. And if they were to survive, they would be more than 100 years old by now. So it's common sense that they died. But legally speaking, I cannot say that they were taken over and killed because I did not witness it.
Mais je ne peux vous dire juridiquement qu'ils ont été emmenés pour être exécutés car je n'ai pas été témoin de cela.
Question. Can you please tell the court what kind of people were arrested or what mistakes did they make?
Quel genre de personnes étaient arrêtées ou quelles fautes ils avaient commises qui avaient donné lieu à leur arrestation?
Answer.
Réponse.
I cannot tell the chamber what mistakes those people made.
Dire à la chambre quelles étaient les fautes qu'avaient commises ces personnes.
Importantly, we could not say whether they made a mistake or not.
En fait, nous ne pouvions pas savoir.
They wanted to arrest someone, they would do so.
S'ils voulaient arrêter quelqu'un, ils le faisaient.
Those people, to me, I could not say they make a mistake. Some of them never even knew Phnom Penh, or they could even not even count from 1 to 10, but instead they were accused of being a military colonel.
Ils avaient accusé d'être un colonel militaire.
Question. So you just stated those people were arrested and sent to be detained at a district. And which district are you referring to?
Y être emprisonné. À quel district faites-vous référence?
Answer: they were sent to the detention center of Krochma district.
Centre de détention du district de Krochma.
Question.
Question.
So that's what happened in your village.
Cela s'est produit dans votre village.
People were arrested.
Les gens ont été arrêtés.
And can you tell the court whether later on you joined forces to involve in a revolt?
Pouvez-vous dire à la cour si vous avez par la suite rejoint les rangs d'un mouvement de révolte?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that stage, in fact, we gathered around and there were about seven of us.
Nous étions sept.
Due to the extremely difficult living condition,
à cause des conditions de vie très
difficiles, we were thinking that if we did not revolt,
nous nous sommes dit que si nous ne nous opposions pas, s'il n'y avait pas de rébellion,
our days would come that when we would be taken away and killed. For that reason, we gathered up amongst the seven of us, and we organized a revolt. That is the plan. We knew that we would be killed anyway because we did not have any weapons to attack them, and that we would be shot dead. But we did not have any choice except opting for a revolt, and that's what we did.
Pas d'autre choix que de nous organiser en rébellion, et c'est exactement ce que nous avons fait.
Question. Within your group, who actually initiated the gathering of the forces to involve in the revolt?
De rassembler les forces impliquées dans la révolte.
Answer.
Réponse.
I was an Lepana and Sri Tam were spearheading the gathering of the group. And we gathered up seven people, including us.
Sept personnes, nous compris.
And before our plan was broke out, and actually, I learned that that night 80 people would be arrested. As we knew that they, throughout the day, we knew those people were being asked whether they knew about the Holy Quran. And at night time, there was a plan for their arrest.
À cause, parce que l'on savait au sujet du Coran. Question. Un plan était prévu pour les arrêter.
And how did you come to know about the arrest of the 80 people?
Question. Et comment avez-vous
Who were those 80 people?
Que
to me, it's unclear from what you just said.
Arrêté. Comment l'avez-vous appris?
Answer. allow me to expand it a little bit because this event took place many, many years ago. And I try to piece together the information that it was a day, it was the last day of the Ramadan period, the Raja day. We were not allowed to celebrate anything, any of our holy day, but it was rather strange that day, that is on the Raja day, we were allowed to celebrate our holy day. And those people did not know at all that they were being monitored. So we celebrated the Raya Day that day.
And
at night time, my younger sibling worked for the commune youth. And then a meeting was held and said that there was a plan to arrest the 80 infiltrated enemy that night. And that how I learned about the arrest.
Council, you stated that they allowed all of you to celebrate the Riyah or Ramadan on that day.
A fêter ce dernier jour du Ramadan.
How did they know that you, all of you, wanted to revolt?
Comment ont-ils su que vous aviez prévu de vous révolter?
Answer. From my understanding, I believed that I would not achieve what I wanted. But in my mind, if I did not do it or revolt, I would be killed. And at that time, during the time of the revolt, we were able to collect the name lists of 80 people to be arrested and burn it. So they did not know whom to be arrested. I, during that time, went to collect a name list. And burned it. My relative or cousin Matt was also in the list.
Tess
and him had been arrested by them at that time, and because of the arrests, the revolt took place.
Il y a eu la révolte.
Counsel, thank you.
L'avocat. Je vous remercie.
Regarding the incident, when did it happen? What years or was it? What month was it?
Quelle année, en quelle année était-ce, en quel mois?
Did the fighting happen at that time?
Y a-t-il eu des combats?
Answer.
Réponse.
It happened in the night of 10 October 1975.
C'était le 10 octobre 1975.
Question. Where did the fighting start?
Question.
First?
Et où le
and
combat a-t-il
how
éclaté
did it
en
happen?
Premier? Comment cela s'est-il passé?
Answer.
Réponse.
The revolt took place in the night of 10 October 1975, during which I was guarding my uncle Yasles, Ya Issa,
and
Ya Mas. I knew during that night that my three uncles would be arrested. Yasle and Ya Sa and Yamat were siblings, and they were accused of being linked to Lunol period. My uncles actually did not know even of Phnom Penh during that time. I was guarding my uncles during that night. Nothing happened. I invited my seven friends and discussed with them that if we kept silent, we would die the day after, because they had the name list. And I initiated and suggested that the revolver should start. And I had a discussion with my seven friends how to start the revolts. During the discussion, I told my seven friends to guard my uncles, and I was the one who went to collect the drum. The mosque was closed down, and the drum was placed in that mosque.
A été placé dans la mosquée.
It was around 9 or 10 that I went to collect the drum from Sia.
Villagers,
people, Cham people in other places also went to collect drums, because drums were used to signal each other in our Cham's tradition. During that night, I decided that I had to start the revolt and attack the Khmer Rouge. If I did not attack or chop the Khmer Rouge, I would be killed afterward.
Sinon, j'aurais été tué.
My apology, I am now still using the word we, because I am not using, I'm not used to use the proper words. My apology, judges, counsel.
Madame, messieurs les juges, avocat des parties civiles.
When you all encountered the militiaman, there was a fighting and the revolt started at that time. Is that correct?
Yes, exact.
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, I screamed to the one who was in charge of making sound by using the drum,
la personne qui était censée utiliser, beat the drum. Du bruit,
and
je lui ai dit de battre le tambour.
Everyone came to help, and the fire started from that night.
Et les combats ont commencé à partir de
Council.
Ce moment.
Did the Khmer Rouge soldier come to surround all of you?
Vous encercler,
when
vous tous?
Was it? What time was it that the Khmer Rouge came to surround all of you?
Quel moment était-ce lorsque les Khmer Rouges vous ont encerclé?
Answer. Regarding the Khmer Rouge soldiers, I did not know at that time where they were from. I don't know either where, what districts they were from. There was a change of fire, and there was a fighting erupting at that time. I did not know at that time whether the soldiers belonged to the center or belonged to any districts or communes. Counsel, after the encounter, did people die from that encounter?
Cet affrontement. Des gens sont-ils morts des suites de l'affrontement?
Answer. During the fighting or revolt, many people, many of us died. I cannot tell you how many of us died. Some died in the bushes close by.
Council,
thank you. After the crackdown by the soldiers or militiamen, what did the militiamen or soldiers do to villagers?
Qu'ont fait les miliciens aux villageois?
Answer.
Réponse.
After we were surrounded, we were ordered to leave our villages.
Après avoir été encerclés, on nous a donné l'ordre de quitter notre village.
Everyone
les enfants, tout le monde.
Ordered to
tout le monde
leave the villages. The men and the women were separated from each other.
Ont été séparés les uns des autres.
We were placed in hospitals.
Nous avons été placés dans
and
des hôpitaux.
Schools.
Et des écoles.
Hospitals at during that time were quiet, no patient.
Il n'y avait pas de patients.
Were allowed to be hospitalized. The men were put in the place where the medicines were made. As for women, they were placed in a pagoda under Jirei tree. Question. After you all were placed in the various areas, were all of you interrogated and tortured?
Dans tous ces endroits, est-ce que certains parmi vous ont été interrogés et torturés?
Answer. Torture did happen in those places.
Dans ces endroits.
We were put in those places for further selection.
Nous avons été mis là-bas.
40 of us were put in a school or classroom. We were interrogated and the
interrogés.
Bayonets were pointed to our necks, and we were questioned who started the revolt. There were many questions put to all of us, and I could not recall all of them. The interrogation happened at night time. After a few days of interrogations, 3 or 10 of us from different classrooms were taken away.
For instance,
there was a one room with 50 Cham people in that room, and only a few remained.
Et il n'en restait que quelques-uns.
Because some others were taken away.
Parce
Council, you stated that those people had been taken away. Where were they taken to?
Où ont-ils été emmenés?
President, please hold on. Mr. Winnes, you have to observe the microphone
vous devez attendre
before
que
you speak.
Le témoin, que le voyant du micro soit civil party. Pour prendre la parole.
I cannot tell you where they were sent to,
je ne saurais vous dire où ils ont
but
été
I can tell the purpose of transfers because during the time that villagers were taken away,
hosts
were with the soldiers. These people were taken to the jungle, and I did not know what the soldier did to these villagers.
Council,
did food was the food given to those who were locked in the classrooms?
Est-ce que ceux qui étaient enfermés
Answer.
Dans les salles de classe recevaient de la nourriture?
Given a ladle of food
On nous donnait une louche
per
de
meal.
À chaque repas.
And the meal was cooked in a container, and
Et
when
repas était cuisiné dans un
when the meal became less, they took the water from the river and filled in the container. I would like to inform the chamber that I myself ate also grass during the time that I had the permission to relieve myself. I would fetch leaves, grass leaves or other leaves to fill my stomach, and I had to eat those leaves secretly. I put those leaves in my waistband. I ate all of those leaves during night time only to add up the gruel that we were allowed to eat.
Cela me permettait de compléter la bouillie que
Question.
Nous recevions à manger. Question.
Concerning your close colleagues who joined the revolt with you, were they also arrested by the Khmer Rouge at that time?
Vous ont rejoint dans la révolte, ont-ils eux aussi été arrêtés par les Khmer Rouges?
Answer.
Réponse.
Srestam, my close associate, was
Srestam,
arrested on the second day
a été arrêté le deuxième jour.
And one month survived the period.
Raman
he passed away 2 or 3 years ago.
Mais il est décédé il y a 2 ou 3 ans.
President.
President,
thank you. Civil party lawyer, it is now time for break. The chamber will take a short break from now until 3 o'clock. Court officer, please find a proper room for this civil party during the break time, and please invite him back into the witness stand in the courtroom at 3 o'clock. The court is now in recess.